Have you ever wondered whether your food could be toxic? Many physicians doubt this, but recent research suggests otherwise, like this item next. Titanium dioxide additives may boost intestinal inflammation. David Douglas, writing in Reuters, reported mouse studies suggest that titanium dioxide nanoparticles, widely used as food additives and in drug formulations, may be involved in intestinal inflammation, according to Swiss researchers. As Dr. Gerhard Rogler told Reuters Health by email, it seems that titanium dioxide nanoparticles are not harmful for a healthy person with a normal intestinal barrier. But this may be different in an individual with impaired intestinal barrier function, such as patients with inflammatory bowel disease. In a paper published in Gut, like the title of that journal, Dr. Rogler and colleagues at the University of Zurich note that IBD is increasing in many nations, undergoing westernization. Among possible causes are microparticles of agents such as titanium dioxide, which are used to improve the appearance of products, including food. The researchers go on to point out that there is increasing evidence that exposure to titanium dioxide can cause adverse effects, including the production of reactive oxygen species. Inflammatory responses and tumor formation. My comment, you are what you eat. If that's the case, then you're probably a piece of titanium. Thanks for watching.